I've still got a lot of fire left in me.
What's going on, guys? Football Loves Here, and today it is the second episode of 31 Days of Jacob. So, vlogging at Bradford City versus Plymouth. Score prediction, Dad.
3-0 City.
3-0 City. Don't forget they did beat us 1-0 last time we played them.
Hell yeah.
So it could go either way. Like always. Playing Dodgers here.
Still
saying 3-0. I'm saying 2-0. 2-0. that, guys, that is the funniest goal I've ever seen in my 12 years and on YouTube.
Smashed his face.
I wonder if he survived that. I do not know. Like, is that going? Why is everyone support? Why is everyone chanting? Like, eh? What's going on? Oh well. Keeper spilled it yet again.
Under his body.
Yeah.
Spilled under his body. Charlie White, fox in the box.
He always does that, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Follow through.
Yeah.
Oh, what a goal though. What a goal. He's always there just to bang it in, isn't he?
Yeah.
That's what I like about Charlie White. He's always there no matter what. Special.
Fine. I take all the far corners, no ins, and three kicks.
Oh!
Really? Really?
That was going well. It was good.
Go on, sir!
Go on, sir!
Go on, sir! Go on, sir!
Today's vlog. The score was 3-1 to Bradford City. Vince a lot too, which really it should have been OG, which means own goal, and then Charlie White follow through as always. So hope you did like the video. Please smash the like button, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Peace.